County firefighters saved several neighborhoods in Battlement Mesa. A fire broke out around 3 yesterday, spreading quickly to brush and threatening 3 neighborhoods. Residents were asked to evacuate, but by 4:30, firefighters had the blaze under control and people were allowed back to their homes. No lives or structures were lost, and property damage was kept to a minimum. Ahead at 5, a Denver woman fired from her job for a post on